Oh, that's a bit of a robot there. Not a fan of that. Okay, so should be good to start. Okay. Hello, I will be starting pretty soon. Okay, let's go ahead and get started. So, in other news, I made a bit of Pokeballs for cosplay. Just kind of. I have the Love Balls. And then I have the regular Pokeballs. And just felt like making them, and I'm probably gonna put either my Pikachu or my Vulpix inside of them. Probably both of them in. Okay, let me go ahead and get started. Finally got my art stream to work on my computer because of apparently, I fixed an issue. Which I have no clue if my stream is able to be heard or not. I have no clue if. Okay, it is. We're good. Okay, so let's go ahead and. I have had an idea for a bit for my Sona, to do kind of a funny thing based off of a gif that someone in our group chat kept sending of a fox being like, basically going ham on a whipped cream thing. And I'm just like, I want to make that into a sticker. Like, I want to make that into a sticker. Probably won't stream for very long today. Last night was kind of a 3-hour game stream when I was running on lack of sleep. Mean, I constantly run on lack of sleep, but you know. What plans? I am going to be drawing my persona, like a sticker of them. I can't make emotes for my Twitch yet because apparently I still haven't hit affiliate. And so I'm just over here like, I could draw emotes, but I can't use them in my chats yet. But I do stickers for Telegram, and one of my friends in one of our group chat will randomly send a gif of a fox with like the Ready Whip container, and the fox is just like being sprayed with Ready Whip, and they're like going to town on the Ready Whip, and I'm like, I want to make that into a sticker because it's amusing. So currently just gonna kind of draw and try to make an amusing sticker. I don't know if I could bring up the gif, but like it's they're basically feeding a fox whipped cream. And usually I try to draw my Sona with like foods I used to enjoy but can't currently eat, so I just like drawing them with foods. But I'm probably not going to be doing Destiny tonight. I don't know. I just felt like I should probably try and do an art stream. And I worked on some Pokeballs earlier for cosplay, and I was gonna use them for a Nurse Joy cosplay. I've got two love balls and two regular balls, and I need to touch up the bigger ball so I can stick the mini ball inside of it. Because I had a bigger ball I made, and I was gonna just stick these inside of it. Because it would have been just kind of a funny inside joke. Trying to remember. I feel like my songs are. Oh, yeah, because that's totally great. I should go back. Okay. Here we go. Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. Deal with the best of this task and don't ask why. It's not a lesson, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you have the time of your life. I thought about cosplaying on stream today, but I decided against it. So take this photograph and still frames in your line. And all the thrill from good health and good time. You feel the memories and dead skin on trial. For what it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you have the time of your life. Spill over. Something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you have the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you have the time of your life. Okay. I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. You just don't realize what you do to me. I'll be right back. Lena, hold me in your arms so tight. You let me know everything's alright. I'll be right back. Gotta fix that because it was all messed up. So hi and welcome. Gonna move that out of my iframes. Thing with wigs and glasses. But hi and welcome. Ow! There went a lot of my squishies. Brilliant. Because I ran myself right into the desk. Because that's brilliant. Fantastic job. But hello and welcome. I feel like I should adjust. One of my Pokeballs just dropped. Okay, maybe I can just, like, crouch down and grab it. Okay, there it is. Just kind of, yeah. Having a great night. Okay, thanks, This is just sketch work. Let me open a recent. Which one do I want to do? I need to open a recent one. Sorry. Because my Sona is the little Finnick right here. That is one of my drawings as well. Let me try to find another. You like making love at midnight. Dunes of the cave. And then this one is also my Sona. Well, I appreciate you stopping by. What did I drop on the floor? Is it a tack? I think I dropped tack on the floor. Well, thanks. I do quite a bit of art, including furry art, and so I was just trying to make another sticker for Telegram. Because I do stickers like, let me find that one. I'm going to select a few to open. This one. There we go. Open those. That one. Just stickers I do. I haven't made emotes for Twitch yet because I haven't reached affiliate, but and I decided I was going to put on music that I felt comfortable with. Let's see. Do this one. Touch it with the rest is what it grabs. I'm just like, that it is not something lewd. It's freaking Ready Whip container. Trying to be like, oh no, it's nothing lewd. Gonna try and erase the ear on that part. But yeah, maybe do like a little dollop of whipped cream that landed. I feel like I should do a hand. Run right off your tongue. Wait, it wouldn't be. Oh, shoot. I misplaced. Misplaced the hand. Okay, and then that one would be pressing there. And then that one. There we go. Then erase this. And then do sketching. My cosplay doesn't even look that great tonight. I'm good. Ocean Sign. To a pacifist nation. A penny farthing, it's a song of our sun rising. Like an icy beacon under the train tracks, rising from the mine. Let us move forward, don't look behind. Boys and girls becoming like samurai, just like those from a previous life. Thousands of cherry blossoms sparkling in the light. Though I can't hear your voice, hear more than day in mind. Be that surrounds my voice and plea, as in us from a big guillotine. Yes, just think of the universe we know. From reaching the blue skies, we head deep shooting with your ray gun fight. Are no officers in battle. Oh, hello. In procession, no matter who, single person gather. 1, 2, 3, 4, as we through the hoops of the mountains. Some swimming in the night. Though I can't hear your voice, see what I say in mind. He that surrounds his own poison plea, who will us from the beginning of time. Darkness has just involved the universe we know. Reaching clear blue hope, in your head keep shooting with a rushing glass. Thunder train traps, let us move forward, don't look behind. Boys and girls becoming like samurai, My wig's a little tight. That's great. Really want to not have it in my eyes. Hello. Salem, why? Yeah, you. Who else would I be talking to? I almost forgot Zimmer's eyebrows. Alright. So I'm gonna go ahead and take this, go make it into a sticker, and then end stream. cool. Oh, shoot. Alright, and I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream. So thank you all for joining. Thanks for the follows through those that followed. Feel free to join again in the future. I am going to end for tonight. Bye, everyone. Have a good night. Ah! God damn it.